You got your first job, you're 18, take $300 every month and we're gonna automate it to the separate account. And you do that for 8 years, you'll never have to invest again and you'll be financially set for life. He does the math, he goes, that's 28,000, you know, over 8 years, $28,800. Market's gone up 10% over 30 years. Let me show you what the numbers are when they compound. You know how much he has when he retires? $1.8 million, and all he put in was $28,800.